Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Still a substantial police presence in the town because that politician visiting there could be a problem.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out the train sound. Over.
Looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Wouldn't mind something to eat.
Gee.
Huh? Is that what I think it is?
Crap.
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Can you please go see what that was?
Absolutely. We're green here.
That was a thorough display of surveillance cleanup, 47. I wonder what will happen now.
satisfied, Janus, darling. It's Saturday. I've been making a lot of muffins for the town. You know how I love to spoil anyone.
You would have made a good Soviet citizen, Helen. The West could use more people like you. Kind, benign, altruistic.
Oh, well, I don't know how to talk about that. I just feel like...
Mr. Janus?
Cassidy just called. He wants a word outside.
What in God's name does that fool want now? Very well. I suppose I can indulge his whims for a few minutes. I have some choice words for him that I'd like to deliver anyway.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
Nothing at my position.